So in this video, we're going to show you the wiring process for the Mini Cooper LED Rally daytime running lights. We've already connected the two LED DRL rally lights to the wiring harness for this demo. You're going to connect the parking light adapters to the stock parking light harness. For this demo, we're going to pretend that these two clamps are the stock parking harness, which will be connected to the parking light adapter. And this third clamp will be the ACC 12-volt power source. The negative connection will power the daytime running light ring. As you can see, the daytime running lights will not light up unless you connect the single red wire to your ACC. You must connect it to your ACC. The positive connection powers the inner rally light. Connect the red wire to your ACC, which is what this red clamp will act as. The halo ring portion now lights up. When you turn on your headlights, the parking lights will turn on, which will then trigger the inner rally lights and turn off the halo ring portion. Turning off your headlights will disable the inner rally lights, and the halo ring portion will light up again.
Thanks for watching. If you liked our video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Please like us on Facebook for news and updates, and visit us at iJDMTOY.com. Thank you.